fusion, integrating eternal truths with relevant issues.
A man was shipwrecked on an island, and a portion of the ship had gone to shore, and everything he owned was on that portion of the ship. So he built a hut, put all of his possessions there, and had hoped day after day that someone would come find him. Well, one day he went out to hunt and came back and found that his hut had caught on fire. He sat down, was so depressed, and wondered if life was even worth living. Well, he woke up that next morning, went out to the shoreline, and a ship had come in to rescue him. He said, "How did you know I was here?" He said, "Well, we saw the smoke from the fire that you set." Isaiah 61, verse 3 says, "To all who mourn in Israel, he will give a crown of beauty for ashes, a joyous blessing instead of mourning, festive praise instead of despair." God has a way of turning things around if you just hang in there. I'm Matt Ward, and that's Fusion.
Fusion is an outreach of Charleston Pentecostal Church.